Bismillah, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Naika Isamotaki and welcome back to my channel. Today, I want a story, short or maybe long storytelling about Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq. Maybe you are all know about Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq. Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq is a friend of Nabi Muhammad SAW. Story of Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq. Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq, for those of you who already know it, the story of the apostles and prophets of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Have you ever read or listened to the story of the prophets, friends of Muhammad? Yeah, even though there's friend of the prophet, we are already people, they have very strong fatih and even friend of the prophet was Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq, whose name is often mentioned in the holy book Al-Quran for this service and story of the friendship with a prophet Nabi Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This friend of the prophet was known his personality, which was always disciplined dance of the very honest about everything. After the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam died, Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq was trusted by Muslims to be his successor in landing Islam. Now, what the story of Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq? We are the privilege of Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq. His name is often mentioned in the Quran, with Abu Bakar life like before and after he convert to Islam. For understanding this, let's look the following review. Story of Abu Bakar getting the nickname Ash-Shiddiq and Al-Atiq. Responding from Islam, there is a story that tells about how Abu Bakar got the nickname Ash-Shiddiq and Al-Atiq. In Arab tradition, is common for a people's names to be accompanied by laqab. Maybe some of you know about laqab. Nickname. The function of this nickname is a form of the praise for nobility of the character Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Also often give the nickname to this friend as a form of flattery. For example, Umar bin Khattab was given the nickname Al-Faro, which means the difference between truth and falsehood. There was Khalid bin Walid, who was nicknamed Saiful, which means the sword of Allah, because Khalid bin Walid always win, and there was also Hamzah bin Abdul Muttalib with the nickname as Sadul. This nick, which means the tiger of Allah, because he was so strong in the war. It can be said that all companions of Rasulullah SAW received their own nickname, including Abu Bakar, who famous nickname Ash-Shiddiq and Al-Atiq. The meaning of Al-Atiq is having a handsome face, and Ash-Shiddiq is very honestly present. The story of Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq for those the who already know its story, the apostles and prophet of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala. Have you ever read or listened of the story of the prophet's friends? Yep, even this friend of the prophet were already people. They had very strong fatih and even helped defend the prophet from attack by this this and me on the many friends of the Prophet was Abu Bakar Ash-Shiddiq, whose name is often mentioned in the holy book, it's Al-Quran. After Abu Bakar converting to Islam, as previously explained, Abu Bakar was needed a figure of art to protect from the bad morals of the Iranian nation. Every drop at the Islamic religion had not met prevent he was follow the moral. Besides that, the Quraysh nation often struck he was a respect figure there. So after converting the Prophet Muhammad in all his preaching, he does not even he said to spend some of the world to spirit religion of Allah the closest. But when the Abu Bakr and the Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam also narrates the Bukhari who said from Ibn Abbas radiallahu anhu Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam he once said, if were allowed to choose a close friend for my people, I would really choose Abu Bakr, but it's my brother, it's and also friend. As a figure was supported the preaching of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Abu Bakr direct the preaching into two groups, namely is Quraysh group and had a clan nature strike drop the and were not influenced by the bad moral of ingrates of the poor groups among servants and the people who have been worked from non-Quraysh circle. Okay, maybe that's all my short story telling, maybe short. Maybe that's all for me from Eka Isan Utakin. I'm sorry if I have some many mistakes. Before I close the video, don't forget like, comment, and subscribe ya. And wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.